Hello, everyone. I'm Dr. Wang. Here is the question. Find the remainder of 1997 to the power 2000 divided by 7. This is the mathematical notation. 1997 to the power 2000 divided by 7, what is the remainder? This means congruent equals what? Here means modulo 2, 7. Now, in general, how to solve this kind of question? First of all, look at this base. 1997 is a big number. What is the remainder for this number divided by 7? We cannot easily see that. We need to calculate. We can find it. 1997 equals 7 times 285 plus 2. The question is this. To find the remainder of this, it's equivalent to find the remainder of 2 divided by 2 to the power 2000 divided by 7. So here, in order to find 2 to the power 2000, what is the remainder if divided by 7? We need to consider 2 to the power 1, 2 to the power 2, 2 to the power 3. Continue to discuss until we find something. We can stop. So here, 2 to the power 1, that's 2. 2 to the power 2, that's 4. Remainder, it's also 4, also 2 here. 2 to the power 3 equals 8. 8 divided by 7, what is the remainder? It's 1. So here, that's enough. We don't have to go to continue to check. So here, this is the very important result to solve this question. 2 to the power 3 and the 1 have the same remainder if divided by 7. So here, we can see the cycle. The sign is 3. 2 to the power 3, the remainder becomes 1. So if divided by 7. So here, in the power 2000, inside how many 3s? We can group 3 in each group. So here we have 666 3s plus 2 extra numbers. So here, 1997 to the power 2000, we want to find the remainder if divided by 7. It's equivalent to find the remainder of 1997, which is 2 to the power 2000. This number divided by 7, what is the remainder for this number? Both are equivalent. This notation means congruent if divided by 7, modulo 2, 7. This is an important result. So to find this, the remainder is same to find the remainder of this. So now we can rewrite 2000 in this kind of format. So here, continue to simplify. This is 2 to the power 3, then to the power 666. 2 to the power 3, what is the remainder if divided by 7? We already have here. 2 to the power 3 here, that's 1. So replace it by 1. 2 to the power 2, that's 4. 1 times 4 is 4. 4 divided by 7, the remainder is 4. So here is our conclusion. Look at this. To find the remainder of this is same to find the remainder of this 4 divided by 7 if. So here, that's the final result. the ones digit of this number is 4. Thanks for watching and see you next time.